This video demonstrates how substance is measured using CutSoft. For this example, we choose the 365 nanometer channel and the calibration for nitride. Next, we have to choose a client, respectively a sample taking point. Right-clicking on sewage plant, we can use it for channel 1. Sewage plant is used for channel 1 and we have to insert a blank. When it's inserted, we can click on start. Measurement is complete and we have to insert our probe. And again, click on start. Measurement is complete and there has also been written a measurement protocol. Besides the given calibrations, you can perform your own calibrations or, because of the file-based calibration system, you can use calibrations from the internet, RFID codes or barcodes.